Greetings. How did you find this place? What brought you here? War is coming. We have to prepare. Soviets left everything when we drove them out. Most of it is just waste, but there's still the odd treasure to be found. Prehistoric carving of the bear. The stone looks like it could have come from this valley.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Another difficult winter for my people. There are more deaths than births now. And as the seasons pass, the young ones are becoming restless. I see them looking to the sky when the rare plane passes overhead. Wistful. Wondering. Longing. I know they are still deeply committed to the cause. But I also sense a change coming. An end to our way of life is on the horizon. The most recent invaders are fading from memory. But as the technology of men advances, more are bound to find our valley again. And we are bound with the fate of this place. For better or worse.
They need arrowheads for the battle. Then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know how much more time you'll have left to forge.
We can make points faster than broadheads. That should be our focus. Greetings. You're Jacob's guest. If you're looking for a way to help, they're repairing the guard towers just down the path. I mean no offense, but you don't look like you're ready for a turn on the anvil.
Hello there. Did you bring anything to trade? Anything we could use.
Jacob said you rescued him from the prison.
It was a joint effort.
Well, whatever you did, we're grateful. We won't turn away another pair of hands if you can help. But we're not accustomed to visitors.
Not much fuel left in the torch. I think I can get 4, maybe 5 more sheets cut for the barricades. And then we'll have to find more.
That's gonna be a problem. I dragged the last of those cylinders out of the Soviet prison a few summers back. After that, you're back to using a hammer and chisel.
There's gotta be...
Can you see anything from up there?
No. I'm trying to get the structure repaired. You want the whole thing to fall when the wind picks up?
Just keep your eyes out. I could be here at any moment. You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
I'll see what I can round up.
Thank you. Bring them back to me when you found them.
It's been a long time since Jacob brought an outsider here. There was a flood during the storm. Knocked down some of the guard towers. Those things buzzing around the valley frightened many of the birds. But there are still gulls down by the water.
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do. this makes sense. If I follow these directions...
Safe. What have I done? We should have been ready for this. We knew better, damn it.